Andrews. Martial arts and fakirs with strange powers along the way. I've learned to do some pretty amazing things, and today I'd like to share a little bit of that with you. Sword swallowing itself is more than 4,000 years old. First practiced in faraway India by men called fakirs who would use sword swallowing to prove to the masses that they were immune with godlike power. I can tell you're impressed. I'll begin today's exhibition with 12 inches, all real, all steel, all the way. Down my throat. Thank you. see performed on this stage. At any moment, the swords could make a scissor action, cutting out my tongue, sending it flying into the audience. It's cool, it's cool. If that happens, just bring it up to me at the merch booth after the show. I'll sign it for you. All right, here we go. 2, 4, 6. Don't make me laugh, because it hurts when it comes out my nose.